Hello, I am the amazing Karnak. I was designed to predict the exact time and place of someone's death. So you already know you're in for a good time. And welcome to the Ride the Cyclone album, where through my years of prognostication, I've realized that the only thing that makes less money than theater is releasing an album on a streaming service. Yes, this is the talking part of the album that you will remove from the playlist in future rotations. Or perhaps you are listening to this on a vinyl record and have to go through the painstaking process of skipping this track manually, all because of your absurd insistence that sound technology has not progressed since the year 1877. Eventually, you will resign yourself to sitting through this talking part multiple times, weeping openly in the fetal position, one step closer to that realization that free will is just the fridge magnet, and we live briefly in a cold, unfeeling, deterministic universe in an abandoned warehouse called time. Ah, musicals. And now, without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, I give you the St. Cassian Chamber Choir from Uranium City, Saskatchewan.